It seems like Facebook cannot stay out of the news. I don't know why. I mean, maybe they like the bad publicity or the bad press, but turns out they got this new system. Those of you who don't know, Instagram, which is a photography-based social media, is owned by Facebook. And the, you know, all of the photos, billions and billions of photos on there. Well, I shouldn't say billions. I know there's at least billions, put it that way. And Facebook is using something called Seer. And Seer is a program. It's a new type of program that allows artificial intelligence to kind of identify objects in photos. And, you know, if you want to search for something that says, you know, flower in your photos, it will search them and be able to create a montage, if you will, of all the photos you've taken with flowers in it. However,